rebounded again. And now it's directed to Michael. And the horn has sounded, and this one goes down into the books. The homies have lost a close game. Their goaltender is tired.
He should be. Lots of rubber towards his net. This was a lot closer than it should have been.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.
And borderlines. Never cautious or the warning sign. I'm out to overpower anything y'all try to undermine. A living legend on the track. That institution on the field. Natural born warrior. The Coliseum know the deal.
Greetings, everyone. With Ray Ferraro down near the ice, Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. What do you think we should know about this one, Eddie?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Trying the probe up the wing. Laid on to White. Into the end of attack. Fires! Missed on the shot. That puck's loose, deflected away by Stevens. Trying to go to Bates. Passing one off now to Bear. The best friends carrying it in their own end. Propelled to Bates. Oh, and he robbed him. Ray's always got something on his mind. Let's hear from him now.
Toronto's offense looks a lot like the old USSR teams. They'll hang on to the puck, never shoot the puck until they have a grade-A scoring opportunity. And when they do, they can really capitalize.
And the puck taken over by Alexi. Shoots one, and a good save there. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Corralled by White. And he carries it up the wing. Knocked it away with the stick. Got it in his own end. And now it's directed to Irwin. Pushing it on through center ice. Onside, speared along by Barry. On to Peters. Slid to Alexi. What a hit!
We saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
Toronto's in possession as they travel through center. And it's a good pickup. Snapping a pass to Bear. Wonderful job as he plays it up the wing. And possession once again by Stevens. Puck is picked up by Barry. Scooped up by Michael. The Snipers through the neutral zone, setting things up. Shot down for an icing. They are overwhelmed, and I guess they thought that was the best thing.
Backes lays the lumber to him. As he cuts to the middle of the ice, he closes the zone where the forward might skate to, and he takes him out.
The Snipers organizing back in their own end. Circles on back with it. Chip to White. Moving it to Barry. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Pitching it to White. Gains the blue line. Good intercept. Gathered up by Michael. Puck settled down by Irwin. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Toronto's collected another victory on the faceoff. To Bates. Jabbed away by Alexi. The best friends carrying it on in neutral ice. Really good deflection. No harm. Taken on by Michael. Didn't get through. Pitching this one to White. Nichols holds on, and that'll do it. Over 4 minutes still to be skated. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. The Snipers win it. That shot hit a man. Stays onside to the middle. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Long Island's organizing back in the defensive zone. Fires, and another strong save. Freezes play. Nice face-off work. Pass attempt to Michael. Let's it go. That's the way to make him pay.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Gains the zone. Fires. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? The best friends with a clean win on the draw. The best friends lug the puck in center ice. Drives to the crease, stared him down and made the save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
First period over, the goalies earned their pay. They stopped everything, and we are scoreless.
Fans, tonight, the home team blimp is dropping $50 gift certificates to Delmon's, proud sponsor of tonight's game. With 70 stores and 14 restaurants, Delmon's has it all.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
I'm not surprised, Doc, that we're scoreless after the first period. Both teams defending extremely well, especially inside the dots.
Taken over again. Directing that one to White. A giveaway. Gathered up again by Stevens. Got it all.
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Gets in. What'll he do? Fires! reefed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Oh, and it's off the mark.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Backhander to the net.
Oh, and a save.
Turned right away with the poke check by Irwin. Let's his shot go. Fires. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Toronto's continuing to probe up the wing. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Long Island's got another faceoff win. Fires. Just missed the net. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Laid on to Alexi. Nicely into the zone. With a shot. Give that goalie credit for another. Looking to Bates. Man, oh man, what a hit.
That was a major league collision.
A terrific job on the cut pass. And picked up now by Michael. Goes back deep for it. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Puck is thrown to White. Trying to go to Bates. Gains the zone. Oh, that was a bad pass. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here. The best friends got that faceoff win. Now what? Propelled to Peters. Puck three, roadblock by White. And the puck controlled by Michael. Skill play by Stevens. Great point blank save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Makes that play deep. Passing one off now to White. Great job on a cut pass. Gets across, looks over his options. And possession reestablished by Irwin. On to Peters. Possession gained by Alexi. Two guys together with force, big force.
Terrific determination
by Michael. Puck controlled by Michael. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. Now it's directed to White. That puck is loose, a good defensive play. Peters carried that one between the blue lines. And he hammers one. Enormous collision. Mishandled. Great save at the edge of the crease. Moved along and in. And offside is called on the play. The Snipers prevail on the draw. And he drops it to the opposite corner. Snapping a pass to Peters. Puck is seized by Michael. Moving it to Peters. Loose puck captured by Irwin. And possession seized by Alexi. Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. In all alone, he scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now.
When you're on a breakaway, you have to look. See where the goaltender is positioned in his net. If he's that deep in his net, you shoot.
Carter's not made much available for the shooter, but the area he did, up over his stick side shoulder, has been exposed.
Score by number nine. To Michael.
Michael's got the hot stick. He's got the goal in the period that gives his team in the lead.
The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Pitching it to White. Turned a shot on net. Sticked away. Oh, bad giveaway there.